और अब सीधे रुख करते हैं वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली का, जो जीएसटी पर आज की बैठक के बाद मीडिया को संबोधित कर रहे हैं।
100 to 1000, which is 23.1%. The third category is leather, more than 1000, which is 23.1 again. And above 1000 rupees is 29.5%. If you take all the taxes together. Now, why I'm giving this figure? Because many industries are using my friends in the media for inaccurate claims. So we decided to tax footwear in two categories rather than these four existing categories. Less than rupees 500 if a footwear cost, which is for the common man, which is today 9.5%, has been brought down to 5%. And all other three categories have been taxed at 18%. Textiles was a very major item for discussion today because it's a mass consumption item. As far as fiber is concerned, silk and jute are at the nil category, which is the present category, zero. Cotton and other natural fiber is 5%. Man-made is 18%. All categories of yarn will be 5%.
No, man-made also, the yarn will be at 18.
Man-made will be, however, 18%. Yarn will be 5%, subject to man-made being 18. Fabric,
everything fine.
Of all categories is 5%. And then comes the made-up apparel. It is taxed at 12%, but apparel costing below rupees 1000, which the common people use, will be taxed at 5%. So both in the case of footwear and textile,
a major concession
has been given, that in textile below 1000,
credit overflow will not allow in that.
Though input credit will be allowed, but credit overflow will not be allowed.
So refund will not be.
That means if it is 5% and you say, I am entitled to a refund of credit of 7%, the maximum you can get back is 5%. BDs, the BD patta, which is the tendu patta, is 18%, and the BDs itself will be 28%.
No cess.
There will be no cess. Cigarettes attract a cess. BDs will not have a cess. Then comes the a very contentious item, gold. Currently, it is under an excise duty of 1%. States have a 1% VAT. Some states have a slightly higher VAT. So in the case of gold, keeping various factors in mind, because there was an extensive debate, and between 2% and 5%, there was almost a vertical division. And therefore, we finally reached a consensus of taxing gold at 3%.
Gold and gold jewelry,
therefore, will be 3%. rough diamonds to keep the audit trail a nominal rate of 0.25% has been imposed. And the last item was with regard to the CSD canteens. Currently, the canteens sell material which attracts excise. There is no excise exemption. But there is an exemption of state taxes, the VAT. That's the current position. And therefore, wanting to maintain the current price levels, it was agreed to follow a formula that of the normal taxes on various items, since excise has been paid in the past and at present and VAT is not paid, goods will be sold at the normal price, and between the center and the states, we'll jointly refund 50% of the GST back. So the current position where they enjoy half the taxation benefit will be maintained in the CSD canteens. The last issue was that since our last meetings, several representations have been made to both the central government as also the various state ministers. They have forwarded those representations to us. The committee of the officers which discusses these items will be considering each one of those representations. And we'll be meeting for the 16th meeting of the GST Council Sunday next, that is 11th, at New Delhi, to discuss those and other pending items, if any. Thank you.
Hi, sir. So, supply of the CSD, in today's meeting also, I think more or less most of the items, you have been able to come to a consensus in terms of deciding the dates. GST and preparedness, IT preparedness, if you could just shed some light on that, sir. And are we now absolutely on course for July now?
Well, we are quite confident of being able to reach the target date and stick to the target date. As far as the GSTN is concerned, they made a detailed presentation. In fact, to satisfy themselves about their level of preparedness, several questions were asked by a very large number of ministers to satisfy themselves. And GSTN also expressed their confidence while responding to each one of the queries.
Sir, Ruchi Bhatia from ET now. The West Bengal Finance Minister before this meeting had raised certain concerns about GSTN preparedness. And even now, even after today's meeting, he has said that serious flaws exist and there is a need to relook. What is the government's view on that?
Well, the others did not share that view.
Sir, by Lakshman, CNBC, CNBC was the election. सर यहाँ पे सोलर पैनल को लेके आई थी मांग की 18% से घटाकर 5% किया जाए, उसको कोई डिसीजन हुआ?
देखिए, आज पुनः विचार किसी आइटम का नहीं हुआ है. किसी को अगर किसी राज्य को मंत्री कोई रेज करता है तो हम 11 तारीख को मिलेंगे तो उसको डिस्कस करेंगे. उससे पहले जो अधिकारी लोग हैं वो इस विषय के ऊपर चर्चा कर लेंगे इन सभी. अच्छा, वो सारी सोलर पैनल का आपने पूछा, वो एक अडेंडम में आया है,
वो 5% है, वो क्लेरिफाई हो गया है.
उसमें एक्चुअली दो जगह पे एंट्री थी जो एक कंफ्यूजन क्रिएट करती थी,
वो 18 में से निकल,
तो वो 18 वाला कैंसिल करके उसको 5 ही किया है. जो एम्बिग्युटी थी वो अडेंडम में क्लेरिफाई कर दी गई है.
All 12 except 1,000 rupees.
नहीं, अब हमने तो तय किया है कि सारा आप पुराना रेट चाहते हैं। जिसका ट्रेडमार्क रजिस्टर्ड रहेगा वो अंतर होगा। वो आज का विषय नहीं था, जो पहले तय हो चुका है वो हो चुका है। डॉक्टर आइडिया,
एक्चुअली द अर्लियर ट्रांजिशन रूल सेड दैट इन केस इफ यू गॉट 100% ड्यूटी पेमेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स यू विल गेट 100% इनपुट टैक्स क्रेडिट एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव द डॉक्यूमेंट्स देन 40% डीम क्रेडिट विल बी गिवन 40% ऑफ द CGST और SGST पेएबल। दिस वॉज द ओरिजिनल रूल। इन टूडेज मीटिंग द काउंसिल हैज अप्रूव्ड अ स्लाइटली रिवाइज वर्जन इन विच लार्जर कंसेशन इज गिवन। So if the tax rate of the item is 18% or above, then 60% of the CGST or SGST payable will be given as credit. If the tax rate of the item is above 18%, if it is below 18%, then 40% only. So that is the change made. In addition, because this issue of transition applies mainly to excise only, not to VAT, because in case of VAT, all the dealers have got the VAT document. So in excise, in order to take care of the problem of duty transition, what we are going to do is ki we are going to make available 100% duty for those items which are more than 25,000 rupees of value, which bear a brand name of the manufacturer, and such goods which are serially numbered by inventory management. For example, the fridge or the car chassis or all the big items, where TV or whatever, there is a chassis number or a number which is written on the durable item. So those items will be given a kind of a credit transfer document. So on all those items, even if it is coming through the dealer, the manufacturer will give the credit transfer document to the dealer or the distributor, and the distributor will be able to take 100% credit for such items. So this is another relief that has come for big ticket items also.
जूट और सिल्क तो जीरो रहा।
नहीं, फाइबर पे जीरो है, यान पे 5% है। इनफैक्ट यान पे एक्सेप्ट फॉर द पॉलिएस्टर एवरीथिंग विल बी एट 5%, ऑल द नेचुरल फाइबर्स विल बी एट 5%, एंड फैब्रिक स्टेज में भी एवरीथिंग विल मर्ज एट 5%। फैब्रिक स्टेज विल बी ऑल नेचुरल फाइबर्स एंड मैन मेड, एवरीथिंग फैब्रिक विल बी एट 5%, बिकॉज अर्लियर फैब्रिक वॉज नॉट इन द टैक्सेशन एट ऑल। We are bringing it for the first time in taxation, so it will be at 5% fabric.
Chandi ki, sone ki, sone ki, sone ki.
Gold and silver will be the same. Gold, silver, diamond, processed diamond, everything will be in 3%. And this one will be, rough diamond will be in 0.25%.
Adhir sir, just a request. Could you please tell us again on that ITC thing on the under the transition rule, sir?
What I'll do is I'll explain in detail after.
Sir, I just wanted to ask a follow-up question on Bengal. Bengal Finance Minister, she said that he's expressed his reservations about July 1st rollout. What happens if they don't follow? What happens to the consumers in Bengal if they don't follow to?
I'm sure they will.
Thank you.